Hello and welcome to AutoTech Review. We are today here at the launch of the Bonneville Bobber from Triumph in India. Priced at ₹9,09,000, ex showroom Delhi. The Bobber intends to fill up the vacant gap in the Bonneville series in India by the British marquee. It is powered by a 1200cc engine, which is borrowed from the T120, which belts out a maximum power of 77 bhp and a maximum torque of 106 newton meters. Today we have with us Mr. Vimal Sumli, Managing Director, Triumph Motorcycles India. Mr. Sumli, first of all, congratulations on the launch of the new Bobber.
Thank you
so
much.
Tell us something about the motorcycle and how is it positioned in the Indian market.
This will sit within our overall Classic family. As you know, motorcycling in luxury and premium segment falls in five broad categories, which is Classic, Adventure, Cruiser, Roadster and Sports. Right. It will fall within Classic because it's born out of a Bonneville,
right,
and thereby it's a Bonneville Bobber.
Right.
And it's a low seat, very stylish bike built on a 1200cc platform engine with a high torque, and it will sit in the Classic family of India.
How do you see the pricing according to you? How well or how competitive is the pricing according to you?
This is the segment we are going to create in India, to be honest enough with you. And we knew that we have to come at a particular price point to get more younger customers to buy it. And I think we have cracked that today by the launch of the product and the pricing. You could see the response from the media. It was really, really awesome. And with this product, we want more and more younger customers to come and buy into our products.
Okay, how, according to you, has the Indian market evolved for premium and super class motorcycles, cruisers in India?
The luxury and super bikes market in India is expanding,
right,
and it's expanding well. As I showed you in last four year CAGR,
yes,
it's a 19% growth, which is a good healthy growth.
Right.
In these kind of industries, we should not see short term,
right,
we should always see long term.
Right.
So the direction is correct, and I think this industry will grow rapidly.
What are your plans for 2017? This was a good start. How do you foresee 2017 from here?
We wanted to close the financial year with a big bang, and I'm sure we're going to start the new year also with a big bang. And there are a range of products which we'll launch again in India within these segments, and keep exciting our customers, keep making them feel happy and proud and love the brand Triumph.
What all can we expect in 2017 from Triumph?
You can see a lot of good launches, a lot of product launches, and bringing new brands to India. So I'm sure it'll
also
be a very exciting space.
Also planning to expand the dealer network across India?
Yes, we have currently 14. As I showed, two more are in pipeline. In next couple of years, we would like to go to 20 network in India.
Thank you so much, sir. Pleasure talking to you. And in terms of its positioning in India, it's definite, along with the price tag, is sure to capture the markets and the hearts of riders of all age groups alike.